Botanicus Interacticus is a new interactive plant technology. It requires no plant instrumentation. A simple electrode placed in the soil turns any plant into an expressive, multi-touch, gesture-sensitive controller. Touch gestures could be as simple as sliding one's finger along the stem of a plant. These gestures could be mapped into precise analog control of sounds and music. Proximity and amount of touch can also be recognized. Botanicus Interacticus can capture touch gestures with a high degree of precision, which allows us to use it in a broad variety of interactive applications. Our sensing technology treats plants as an electrical circuit. Therefore, every plant species would have very distinct electrical and physical properties. This creates a unique interactive character for each plant, which suggests specific interaction scenarios. Importantly, the electrical properties of plants can be replicated using standard electrical components, which allows us to design a broad variety of biologically inspired artificial plants. From the viewpoint of our sensor, there is no difference between living and artificial. Existing capacitive techniques measure the response to touch by exciting objects with an electrical signal at a single frequency. In Botanicus Interacticus, we excite plants at multiple frequencies, from 1 kHz to 3 MHz. The path of the electrical signal inside the plant varies with the frequency. Therefore, we can measure touch locations by observing signal changes at different frequencies. We use machine learning techniques to recognize complex gestures on plants reliably and with a high precision. We will demonstrate an augmented garden composed of real and artificial plants enhanced with our Botanicus Interacticus technology. Visitors will be asked to interact with plants by touching them and can then observe complex and evolving visual and audio responses displayed on screens in front of them. Like in virtual pet computer games, the more the visitors engage with real plants and care about them, the more complex and rich the visuals and the audio become. Each plant will recognize different sets of gestures, and the visitors would be encouraged to go through all levels of the plant's responses from initial to final. Because of the inherently modular nature of the exhibition, it could be easily expanded or reduced depending on available space.